everybody. Happy Svelte Sunday. Glad you guys are here with me today. Awesome full body toning workout for you. So we're going to start with a warm up. I'm going to run you through the exercises, and then we're going to do a triple threat at the end. For those of you who have not joined us before, just a reminder, we do 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of active recovery, and then the triple threat is a set of 10 of three exercises back to back. So no rest, one, two, three, boom, 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 done. So I'm gonna go through this entire thing once, and I want you guys to do it two to five times if you can, okay? So first thing we start with is always good morning. So hopefully you have your water. It's a little bit windy, so I'll try to project to you guys. Good mornings. Feet a little bit wider than shoulder width, hands down, and then press up and back. We're doing eight of these. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, last one, eight. Good, shake it out. Now we're doing something called bow body. We have not done this before, so first thing you're gonna do is a light back bend. So from the side, hands here, pushing back, holding for about 5 seconds. Push those hips out, pull the rib cage together. And then come back up to standing, hands overhead, and you just reach all the way to the right. Hold that, push your hips out to the side. Big breath, and same thing on the other side. Good, and then once more back, push back. Good, okay, now we're going sumo squats. So we're going five sumo squats. So you use nice and wide, hands here or on your hips, and you're just going down. One, point those toes out. Two, three, four, last one, five. Now we're going TYI. So starting with hands by your side, go up to a T position for five, two, three, four, five. Then from T to Y, one, two, three, four, five. Then from Y to I, one, two, three, four, five. Good. Last warm up exercise is hip open. So sliding open. One, I'm going 10 of these. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Last one, 10. Okay, so that's your warm up. I'm going to run you through the exercises. Then we're going to get maybe 10 jumping jacks in, then we'll go right into it. So, first exercise is squat punch. So, feet a little bit wider than shoulder width. You're going down and then punching. Down and punch. So as you punch, pull the rib cage together, nice and solid in your core. Next 30 seconds is a bent over delt squeeze. So bent over, push those hips back, and just lift and lift. It's like from the front, lifting, okay, squeezing your shoulder blades back together. Then what we're doing next is called a knee hover. So do it from the side here, push up position, okay? Then you're stepping forward and back and forward and back, okay? So you want to keep your knees really low to the ground as you do this, okay? So that's the knee hover. Next, we're going boxer bounce. Nice and easy. This is your recovery exercise. So if bouncing doesn't work, I just want you to lift your knees, okay? So there's always a modification, lifting those knees. Next, we're down on the floor. Superman swimmer. So, forgot my mat today. But on the floor, okay, just pulsing back and forth. Like you're swimming. If this is too hard for you, hands on the ground, feet on the ground, and you're just gonna lift opposite arm, opposite leg, okay? So that's your modification. Next is a squat hold for 30 seconds, so just sitting, okay? Driving those heels into the ground, sit back on those heels, press down through those big, big posterior chain muscles. Next one, angel pump. So hands, shoulder width, shoulder height, pumping up and down, nice and fast. Did these the other day. Okay, flex the arms, really gonna work your triceps. Next, we're doing a rotating knee to chest, okay? So, you're gonna be sitting on your back, okay? Sorry, lying on your back, going knee into chest, and then you open, close, up, two, open, close. One, two, open, close, okay? And then the last one, okay, hands and knees. Going 15 seconds on your left leg, lifting up. And then if you can see it from here, 15 seconds on that right leg, lifting up. Last cool down exercise is just the Heisman, okay? So from here, just jumping, okay, back and forth, keeping that balance. Okay, so that's the workout. The triple threat will be plank around the world, predator jacks, and reverse push-ups. So plank around the world. You're gonna be in push-up positions, you guys can hear from the side. Okay, and you're just going up and around. 10 in one direction and then 10 counterclockwise. So notice how I'm coming forward on my toes, back and forth over my toes. Predator jack, okay, bounce in and then out. Down, out, together, out. And then a reverse push-up. And also the predator jack, if you're not jumping, totally fine. I want you to do a step, step, hands out, step in. Step out, hands out, come up, okay? Reverse push-up. Push-up position, down and back, rocking down and back. If this is too hard for you, I want you to put your knees down, rock down, and then come up in tabletop. Down, up in a tabletop, okay? So, get your water. What we're gonna start with, 10 jumping jacks to get you going. And if you're not doing jumping jacks, do marching in place. So, 10 jumping jacks or marching in place, and then we're gonna start with squat punch, okay? So I'm gonna go right into squat punch, you just try to follow me. Ready? And 10 jumping jacks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Squat punch. So just alternating. Really press into those heels as you come down. Rotate as you come up. Sit. Punch. 15 seconds. Punch. 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 Good. Keep those arms nice and tight. If squatting hurts, go halfway. Okay, half squats. Half squats. But if not, get all the way down. Press. Down. Press. Okay. Bent over T squeezes. Okay. Sorry. Bent over delt squeezes. Up. And squeeze. Really squeeze those deltoids up. Okay, you really want to get that squeezing feeling there. Sit back on your heels. Good. Next is that knee hover. 10 seconds. All right, ready and down. So push-up position, stepping, step back. Left up, right back. Right up, left back. Okay, this is too much. I just want you to come here, mat cow, okay? Just doing that. But if not, step up, step back. Step up, step back. Step up, step back. Keep those knees nice and low. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and up. Big breath. Squat hold, ready? And down. Good, hold that. Holding that squat. Good, big breath here, going down for swimmers next. Good, 3, 2, 1, and down. And I don't know if you guys caught that, but I mix the squat holds with boxer bounce. So next, we're gonna go boxer bounce, okay? Remember, if you can't do that, you're just up. Sit arm, opposite leg. If not, kick, 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 swim, swim, swim. Good. 5 seconds, 4, getting up for boxer bounce. 3, 2, and up. Boxer bounce. So I mixed that up there, so when you're doing this, after the knee hover, you can go boxer bounce or squat holds. It doesn't really matter because it's a recovery exercise. It's just active recovery. And if you mess up, just keep going. Like, I didn't stop at all, right? And that's the key. Just don't stop. Just keep doing the exercise that you set your mind to. Next, we're going angel pumps. 3, 2, 1, go. Ready? 30 seconds. Flex your arms if you want. Keep them in a fist. Okay, squeeze. What does that say? Oh, we got a while. 20 seconds. 19. 17. Pull that core together. 12, 11, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 more seconds just for good luck. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, on your back. Remember, in, out, open, close. In, open, close. In, open, close. Ready? Out. Switch, open, close. You want your lower back to not be coming off the ground here. 10 seconds. Really good for obliques. Open. Open. Ready? Open. Okay. Quadruped. Lifting that leg. So a sharp 15 seconds. 14, 13, 12, 11, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch and go. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Heisman. Ready and go. Up and back. 30 seconds. Good. Throw that foot behind. Balance. So if you notice, we're going up, down, up. We only had 2 exercises, the rotating knee and the quadruped, that were both laying down, back to back. So if you can, get up and down between each one. Okay, take a deep breath. Main workout's over. We are going triple threat. So 10 plank around the world clockwise, counterclockwise, 10 predator jacks, 10 reverse push-ups. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch directions. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hop up, 10 predator jacks. 1, 2, sit. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse push up. Down and back. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hop up. Shake it out. One set. So, take a big breath. Hit rewind. Start with squat punch again. Do 2 to 3 rounds of this, okay? Took 6 minutes, 20 seconds, okay? 6 minutes, 20 seconds, all you need. 3 rounds, maybe 18 minutes, probably less. So, that's all you gotta do. Get to it. Comment down below if you wanna see more exercises. A lot of you have been asking me about chest exercises, so before you go, I'll show you one of those real quick. So, from the front, all you're gonna do is come forward, okay? Squeeze those hands. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Really important that you flex your entire arm. So you want to squeeze because it's really working on those pecs. That's a really great body weight exercise that you can do. Push-ups, right? There's a couple different kinds of push-ups, right? You've got close arm push-ups that are more for your triceps, and then wide arm, which would be more for your chest. So click down below, comment, let me know what you want to see, if you like the workout, if you want to see something different. And have an amazing Sunday. Get to it. Do 3 rounds. It's going to be less than 20 minutes out of your day, and it's totally worth it. Get the most bang for your buck in the shortest amount of time. All right. I'm off to play with Sage. See you guys.